Hello everybody, it's me, Slongi from the Slongi YouTube channel, and today we're about to start episode 8, A Journey's End. As you can see, it's question mark. This shows there might be a DLC or a season 2 or maybe more episodes. I don't know, there's no more episodes yet, but there's a chance there could be a season 2. Actually, I'm pretty sure there is. Yeah, there is. I've seen it. Yeah, we know, Jesse. We just skipped to the important part here.
We're stuck in a rut. Go through a portal. Avoid dying long enough to get back to this stupid hallway.
Wash, rinse, repeat. Yes.
Come on.
If whoever made these left some sort of signs, guideposts.
You can call me Harper.
Your bravery is an impressive quality. I look forward to studying that aspect of your personality.
Purple anger management addict.
We'll see about that.
Even though you're not purple, you're either gonna be red or green. Or maybe white when you're dead.
This is the redstone heart.
Beautiful.
It can help you find your way home.
How is this gonna do that?
The answers you're seeking, the old builders,
and
atlas,
then where we left off, the old builders are obsessed with stairs, it seems.
Adventure?
Come on, let's walk up. And let's start pressing A so we can walk fast.
That's a lot of stairs.
And all revealed by the redstone heart. Amazing.
Yeah, not bad, right?
Take this back.
After you.
Looks pretty ominous.
Looks pretty ominous. Some sort of giant monster up here? Another evil computer?
No, nothing like that, but you'll see. Come on. Feels like just yesterday we were building this place. Still don't agree with some of the aesthetic choices. Very odd to be back.
This is so cool.
So cool. We've been exploring the old builder's world this whole time. It's amazing.
Well, we were pretty proud of it, and we were putting the place together. Kinda thought I'd never need to come back, to tell you the truth.
Oh, I'm sensing a story.
I guess you could say that.
Oh, come on, Harper. Going home is fun. You should be excited.
Clearly, you've never met the others before.
Others? You mean we're going to meet more old builders?
Still don't like it when you call us that. Yep, but I gotta warn you, they're not as friendly as I am. I'm probably the, nicest old builder.
Uh-huh.
Old builder social politics. My goodness.
Hey, I'm just glad you're on our side. Old builder or not, you've been pretty cool.
Well, thank you, Jesse. I hope I can keep living up to that.
Well, you're gonna give us the Atlas and then we can go home, right?
Kind of. The Atlas isn't exactly mine to give. It belongs to the other, old builders. And, well, they might not want to give it up.
Why do I get the feeling there's a lot you're not telling us?
Good instincts?
Harper, I thought that's why we brought you. To convince them to hand over the Atlas. You're not going to let us down, right?
I'm going to do my best, but I warn you now that there could be complications.
What kind of complications?
You'll see when you get there.
Jesse, come here. Are you sure we can trust Harper? Look at all of our interactions with her so far. They haven't exactly been great, remember?
Yeah, I do. She saved our lives, Lucas.
Only after she put them in danger. If I remember correctly, we saved her just about as much as she saved us.
Don't worry, okay? We're gonna get that Atlas and get home.
I appreciate the vote of confidence, Jesse. Sorry, I just couldn't resist a good eavesdrop. I promise I'm trying to help, Lucas. You just gotta go through there.
A door? Like a regular door?
Time to step through and find out.
Regular? There's nothing regular about Minecraft Store Mode.
What? I see a thing.
Before you go one more piece of advice. Don't die!
What?
Right, blinding light. And don't die. Harper, you betrayer. What? What? Spleef! Oh man, I love this. I love Spleef.
Well, what do we have here? Seems as if some new competitors have entered the match.
My, isn't that special?
I just, what in the world did Harper dump us into?
Like some sort of crazy game.
Really? You think this is a game?
No, no. Jesse's right. Spleef.
Gesundheit?
No, it's a game. You try to knock the floor out from other people and make them fall.
Focus.
Looks like the green team
Jesse! I'll help Petra. Get Ivor quick.
Wow, nice one, Jesse. That was close.
They're gonna stop the game. I have feelings might be against the rules.
Not cool, dude. So not cool.
Wow. That was awesome.
Slab is down. I repeat, slab is down. Stop the match! Not since the days of Tim have we seen such heated play.
That's totally against the rules, right?
Yeah. I didn't think we could throw TNT back at the gladiators. Nice one, brah.
Who do you think you are?
Whoa. Now,
Now you're just trying to be all buddy-buddy?
Okay, none of you are responding like you should be to what's going on, so are you all crazy? Mind-controlled? What?
Whoa. Hang on, dude. I am not in charge here, okay? It's them.
Yes, we are the ones in charge here.
And we have never had to stop a match. Ever.
It definitely is strange, Mevia. What is going on here?
I want an explanation. Immediately.
They definitely already this old builders. Look how old they look.
Well, lashing out just because your friends were eliminated.
Kind of sore loser behavior, don't you think, sport?
It is part of the games.
Oh, I've got a game we could play. I'll go first.
Okay, just tell me straight. What are these games that you keep talking about?
I think if we all just calm down, I can explain. Your friends aren't dead.
Wait, what? How?
When people are eliminated in the games, they don't die.
That would be wasteful.
Obviously. They come back, and then we have them go work in the mines.
Jesse!
Well, everybody, that is going to be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.